Minka Fitzpatrick had star potential coming out of St. Peter's Prep, and it showed as he was ranked the number 4 cornerback in the nation. Following high school, Fitzpatrick attended the University of Alabama. In 2015, as a true freshman, Fitzpatrick started 10 of 14 games for the Crimson Tide. He recorded 45 tackles, 2 sacks, and 2 interceptions, both of which were returned for touchdowns. He added 11 pass breakups on his way to being named a freshman All-American by the Sporting News. In 2016, Fitzpatrick finished his sophomore season as a first-team All-American and a first-team All-SEC selection. He led the Tide in interceptions, interception return yardage, and had 7 pass breakups. He completed his year with 62 tackles, 41 of which were solo, 5 tackles for loss, and 1 sack to go along with a forced fumble. Selected as a first-team preseason All-American by 6 different outlets, Fitzpatrick entered the 2017 college football season as one of the top defensive backs in the nation. He finished his junior season with 52 tackles while recording 6 tackles for loss and contributing 1.5 sacks to the nation's second-ranked defense. He added 7 pass breakups, 3 quarterback hurries, 1 interception, a forced fumble, and a blocked field goal to his 2017 stats. In addition to the Thorpe Award, Minka won the Chuck Bednarik Award and was a finalist for the Bronco Nagurski Award and Lott Impact Trophy. A consensus first-team All-American and first-team All-SEC selection, Fitzpatrick's off-the-field efforts were also recognized in 2017. He was selected as an AFCA Good Works Team nominee and added to the Warfel Trophy watch list.
Jim Thorpe Award was established in 1986 to recognize Thorpe's achievements and honor the nation's top defensive back. Each winner is selected based on athletic performance and exceptional character. On behalf of the Oklahoma Sports Hall of Fame and the Jim Thorpe Association, it is my honor to present this year's Paycom Jim Thorpe Award to Minka Fitzpatrick.
The Oklahoma Sports Hall of Fame is proud to name Minka Fitzpatrick the 2017 Paycom Jim Thorpe Award winner.